your hair is like,
let's go to the mall, let's get something else to wear.
Okay.
Okay, great. So I'm gonna go ask my mom, and then I'm gonna come over. So I'm gonna go ask my mom real quick. Is that okay?
Yeah.
And my mom, and if she say yeah, and y'all can do my hair and make me look pretty.
Yes.
Okay. I'll be great. Right back.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Okay.
It's
gonna
take a lot for me to look good.
Yeah, we gonna have.
You can do it though.
You can do it.
Hey guys, so we have our neighbor coming over. Her name is Belle. We're gonna give her a fun, fresh new makeover today.
My mom said yes, I can come over and get my hair done and my stuff done. And she said she might let me go out on a date tonight. So I am ready.
Yes.
And my mom said that she's gonna have to approve my outfit. So and she's gonna have to approve my hairstyle. So
all right, Miss Belle. Let's get some outfits for you.
Mm-hmm.
Looks good.
Little bit. Got
cover
a safety
up.
Pin right here.
But he gotta like me.
He gotta keep something a secret.
No! He's not gonna like me.
Oh, yes, he is.
If he really likes you, he'll like you if you have your shirt pinned up. You think so?
Yes.
So if he really likes me, he'll like me even with my
exactly.
clothes pinned up?
Yes.
Okay, well, let's see what happens then. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, Josh, I am coming.
Okay, yeah. Josh, get ready now.
Ooh.
You're gonna walk in?